This is KOAM News at 9 on Fox 14. I'm Tanya Bach. Parsons, Kansas police arrest a suspected car thief. Police got a call on February 10th about a possible stolen vehicle. Authorities say 26-year-old Peter Olson Jr. of Coffeyville stole a vehicle from his ex-girlfriend after a domestic situation. Officers quickly found the vehicle at a home, which they were told had two firearms inside. They then set up a perimeter before entering the home, finding Olson and arresting him without incident.